Leading it off for the Monarchs, number 6, Scott Stetson. Second baseman number 4, Corey Blue. Designated hitter number 7, Andrew Renner. First base, number 20, Nick Snyder. Catcher number 14, Blake Berry. College Condors. Starting in center field, batting first, number 7, Dustin Cook. Left fielder, batting 2, number 33, Jake Mavropoulos. Catching for your Condors is number 22, Ryan Tinkham. The DH for Oxnard, number 18, Julian Ramon. At first base, batting 5th, number 26, Jeremy Alvarado. Second baseman, batting 6th, number 9, Jordan Ferris. Playing third base, batting 7th, number 24, Daniel Barnett. The shortstop, batting 8th, number 14, Ryan Reverie. The right fielder, batting 9th, number 23, Jarrett Moss. And the pitcher for OC is number 16, Luke Eubank. Left fielder, number 33, Jake Mavropoulos. Ryan Team.
I end up on loose leaf.
Three, Mitch Hobbs. third base, number 21, Daniel Gomez. Stop number two, Isaac Dominguez. Right fielder number 23,
myself, my name is Ho, Ho, H to the O3. I used to move snowflakes by the O. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the O. Hey, fuck you, I'm here. Come on,
thank you.
Fielder number 7, Dustin Cook. Left fielder number 33, Jake Mavropoulos.
Yeah. voice belts on.
Designated hitter, number 7, Andrew Penner. Baseman number 9, Jordan Ferris.
Who's your Western guy? Is that you and
Yeah, okay.
Here's
Third baseman number 24, Daniel Barnett. Vally, number 20, Nick Snyder. Fielder number 25, Jake Bitten. Catcher number 14, Blake Berry. Field number 3, Mitch Hobbs.
Maybe 115, second start of the season, where he has 14 strikeouts against West LA.
Just that. For the most part, he doesn't go over on.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho.
Right field, number 23, Jared Mox.
I guess even back then you can call me CEO on the
center field. Shortstop number 2, Isaac Dominguez. Center fielder number 6, Scott Stetson.
I talked about
DH number 18, Julian Ramon.
Oh!
number 32, Kyle Villa. Leading off for the Monarchs, second baseman number 4, Corey Bloom. DH number 7, Andrew Penner.
Development needs to be
left fielder, number 25, Jake Phipps. Catcher number 14, Blake Berry.
Open three. Let's go right here, boys. Let's go, open.
Third baseman number 21, Daniel Gomez. Third baseman number 24, Daniel Barnett.
Fire!
Oh, no.
First off, number 14, Ryan Weberly. Number two, Isaac Dominguez.
Teamwork, Jeffrey. Pitch, Jeff.
Second base number 4, Corey Bloom. Designated hitter, number 7, Andrew Henner.
Hold up.
Martinez. Three, Jake Avropoulos.
Okay.
26, Jeremy Alvarado.
Come on, dude.
shortstop, number 14, Ryan Weberly. Pitching for the Condors, number 34, Patrick Waggle. Leading it off for the Monarchs, left fielder, number 25, Jake Fitt. Number 14, Blake Perry.
Thank you.
Right fielder number 3, Mitch Hobbs. Baseman number 21, Daniel Gomez.
Better all on top. play when it doesn't work.
Center fielder number 6, Scott Stetson.
I guess even back then you can call me CEO or the ROC.
Justin.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else.
Number 33, Jake Aropoulos.
Number 33.
22, Ryan T. Designated hitter, number 7, Andrew Penner. Base number 20, Nick Snyder. After number 14, Blake Berry. Right fielder number 3, Mitch Hobbs.
He had a blister, so he's pitching with the open sore on his finger today, but he gutted it out and got us through five, and then after that it got a little shaky, but we came back and scored a few late and then and got her done, so that's the main thing. So we got two left, and then we start the playoffs, so it was a good win.